Greetings from inside the town homestead. I've made a box for to put jelly jars in. Pretty nice box. It's right up to the shoulder of the jelly jars. Very nice. The only thing is, here's the box that jelly jars come in. See that? What I did on these ends, in order to staple them, I beveled out here on each end. And the sum total of those two is that amount. So although it's a nice box, it's not for quart jars. Gary says it may fit pints or half pints, or I told her that at very least it'll work for stacking cats. So. You never know when you'll need a box to put your cat in. That cat's still wet. It's very wet out there. Please. Raining cats and dogs. I guess the dog finally found some place to get in, maybe. Maybe not, I don't know. Hopefully he's not here in the shop. I don't see him anywhere. You see him when he's in here, he's underfoot. Yeah. So I made a very nice box. But, wrong dimensions. The inside dimensions need to be upside down. Need to be 11 and a half by 15 and a quarter. 11 and a half, right on the money. And 14 and a half. So 15 and a half. Oops. Such is life at the Frederictown Homestead. We have one more box here now that is good for next to nothing. That's my stack of reject boxes. Alright, I'll continue on. My mission is to make a box inside dimensions, 11 and a half by 15 and a quarter. Alright, God bless.